Early College Counselor Cafe. Hello and welcome to PSJA Memorial Early College Counselor Cafe. I am Nora Mata, counselor here at Memorial High School. Thank you for joining us today on behalf of our principal, Dr. Rowdy Vela, and the counseling department. Ms. Dominique Caro, our department head counselor, will be forwarding your questions to our speakers. We are very glad that you joined us today. Our topic for today is College for All. Also joining us are two very knowledgeable speakers. They are Ms. Selena Ochoa and Ms. Cynthia Garcia. Bienvenidos al Café de Consejeros de la Secundaria PSJA Memorial Early College High School. Yo soy Dora Mata, consejera aquí en Memorial High School. De parte de nuestro director, Dr. Rowdy Vela, y el Departamento de Consejería, queremos darles la bienvenida. Les damos gracias por acompañarnos hoy. La consejera principal, Ms. Dominique Caro, enviará sus preguntas a nuestros oradores. Estamos muy agradecidos que tomen parte en nuestra presentación. También con nosotros nos acompañan dos oradoras muy bien informadas, las señoritas Cynthia García y Selena Ochoa, especialistas en titulación dual de STC. Ahora le pasaré la presentación a Cynthia y a Selena.
Good morning, everyone. Let me go ahead and share my screen. So good morning, parents and students. Thank you for joining our dual credit orientation. I am Cynthia and I'm with the Dual to Degree Department at South Texas College. I will be presenting alongside Selena, who will be presenting the information in Spanish, and I will be presenting the information in English. In today's orientation, we will be discussing the different aspects of dual credit. Before we get started, there is also a sign-in sheet in the chat box. If you can please use that to show that you are here today. Also, if you have any questions, please let us know in the chat. Thank you.
Buenos días, muchísimas gracias por acompañarnos hoy. Como dijo Ms. Mata, mi nombre es Selena Ochoa y soy una especialista de doble crédito para South Texas College. Y hoy les queremos presentar un poquito sobre nuestro programa de doble crédito. También tenemos a mi compañera Cynthia, quien hará la presentación en inglés. Solo les pido que si no lo han hecho todavía, que por favor se registren para saber quién atendió la junta. El link para registrarse está en el chat. Gracias.
So what is dual credit? Dual credit is defined as a student receiving high school credit and college credit at the same time. Students must meet eligibility requirements in order to enroll in these courses. We will be going over those requirements in just a bit. Our dual credit classes are also being taught by well-trained and qualified instructors. And these instructors are teaching at the high school or at an STC campus. Right now, due to COVID, all of our classes are being held online. The same goes for our spring classes. We also offer a wide range of courses from academic classes, which might be English, math, or music, to our CTE, which is our career and technical education classes, which might be like welding or automotive technician.
Entonces, vamos a empezar por explicar qué exactamente es doble crédito. Doble crédito es un programa de colegio en el cual los estudiantes de la high school obtienen crédito para el colegio y para la high school al mismo tiempo. Estudiantes queriendo participar en el programa tienen que ser elegibles y en un poco les diré cómo pueden calificar. Cursos de doble crédito son enseñados por maestros calificados y aprobados por el distrito. Y usualmente estos cursos son enseñados en la high school como cualquier otro curso, pero ahorita debido a COVID, todas las clases son en línea. Estudiantes pueden tomar cursos académicos como inglés o historia o cursos técnicos como soldadura o arquitectura.
So why choose South Texas College for our dual credit classes? We do have a solid reputation. We are one of the largest dual credit programs in the state of Texas. We also offer over 20 years of exceptional student success. And we are also nationally accredited. Just recently, we did receive accreditation from NACEP, which is an accreditation specifically for dual credit programs. STC does also offer a very solid blueprint with 21 school districts in the counties of Hidalgo and Starr. And we also service 70 high school partners. Just this fall, we did have over 12,000 students registered, and our courses are being taught by a little less than 600 qualified instructors.
Entonces, ¿por qué tomar cursos con South Texas College? STC tiene uno de los programas de doble crédito más grandes en el estado de Texas. Tenemos más de 20 años de éxito estudiantil y somos acreditados nacionalmente. Trabajamos con 21 distritos escolares y 70 preparatorias. Servimos a más de 12,000 estudiantes y tenemos más de 570 instructores calificados.
So some of the benefits of taking dual credit classes with South Texas College is that our tuition is waived for students that are still in high school. So the parents would be saving money as they do not pay a single thing for these classes. If your student was able to get their associate's degree by the time they graduate from high school, the student would have saved up to 2 years of tuition. STC students do also have access to resources and services such as the library, tutoring. For example, if your student isn't doing too well in math, they're welcome to seek out our tutoring services, which are currently being held online, advising, career services, counseling, and student clubs. Our courses are also transferable to any public university in the state of Texas. So if your student is planning on attending UT Austin, UTRGV, Texas A&M, or maybe UTSA, these courses do transfer to those schools. STC also offers career and technical education, and these are your hands-on experiences which would lead your student towards a certificate degree. In our programs, they also stay up to date with industry trends, and you can network and connect with other employees.
Participar en el programa de doble crédito tiene sus ventajas. Primero, ustedes como padres o estudiantes se ahorrarían hasta 2 años de pagos de colegio, ya que estas clases son completamente gratis. Si su hijo o hija toma clases gratis de colegio cuando están en la high school, eso quiere decir que ustedes como padres no tendrán que pagarlas cuando ellos gradúen y entren al colegio. Y la mayoría de nuestros cursos académicos se transfieren a cualquier universidad pública de Texas, ya sea UT Austin, UTRGV, UTSA, Texas A&M y muchas más. Otra ventaja es que todos los estudiantes de doble crédito tienen acceso a todos los servicios de nuestro campus, como la librería, tutorías, clubs y deportes.
So South Texas College does have 4 options of dual credit. Our first option is dual credit courses, and this is when the student can start as early as their 11th grade year, so they would start their junior year. Our students can start earning their basics, which is their core curriculum, also up to their associate's degree, which is 60 credit hours. STC does offer over 20 unique courses offered. Not all of these courses are offered at the high schools, and this is why we offer independent courses that are on the side from the high school. We do have some requirements for those, as the student must be a junior or a senior in high school. And another requirement is that they have to have a GPA of a 2.0 or higher.
Tenemos 4 diferentes programas de doble crédito en South Texas College. Nuestro primer programa es el de Dual Credit Courses. En este programa, los estudiantes pueden empezar a tomar cursos en grado 11. Usualmente toman 1 o 2 clases por semestre para empezar a completar sus basics. Ofrecemos más de 200 diferentes cursos, pero claro que no todos los 200 cursos son ofrecidos en PSJ. Entonces, si su hijo o hija quiere tomar un curso que no está ofrecido en PSJ, lo pueden tomar independientemente con STC, y estas clases también son gratis. Para calificar para esto, necesitan que estar en grado 11 o 12 y tener un promedio de 2.0 o arriba. También hay otras calificaciones que nosotros checaremos cuando el estudiante meta su aplicación para tomar cursos independientes.
Our second option of dual credit is our career and technical education. And these courses are when the student can start as early as their ninth grade spring semester. So your student, if interested in CTE, would start in January. In this option, the student would be making their way towards their certificate degree. These courses do not require the TSI. And some examples of career and technical education might be welding, automotive technician, or maybe even cooking.
Nuestro segundo programa es el de carreras técnicas. Para este programa pueden empezar a tomar cursos desde su segundo semestre de grado 9 y pueden escoger de más de 40 certificados o asociados. Para tomar cursos técnicos como soldadura o computación, los estudiantes no tienen que pasar su TSI, solo tienen que aplicar para el colegio.
Our third option of dual credit is our designated high schools, which was formerly known as our early college high schools. The high schools in PSGA are considered an early college high school, so your student would most likely fit this option. For these students, they do start as early as their ninth grade spring semester, so they would be starting in January. STC does partner with 33 early college high schools, 7 T-STEM schools, and 3 P-TECH schools. Students in this option can earn their college degree up to an associate's degree.
El tercer programa se llama Designated High Schools y se lleva a cabo en una preparatoria especial conocida como una Early College High School. PSJ es una Early College High School. En estas escuelas, los estudiantes empiezan a tomar cursos su segundo semestre de grado 9 y pueden graduar con un asociados completado. Ahorita trabajamos con más de 40 Early College High Schools en el condado de Hidalgo y Starr.
The last option of dual credit with STC is our Academies program. And for this program, the students would start applying their 10th grade year as a sophomore to start in their 11th grade year as their juniors. Like I said, it is application based and it is very competitive and selective of what students they do select into their program. If your student does choose this program, they would be able to earn their 2-year associate's degree. However, it is in the field of STEM. So if your student is interested in biology, engineering, criminal justice, computer science, business administration, teaching, or pre-pharmacy, this might be an option for them.
Nuestro último programa es el de las academias de doble crédito. Este programa empieza en grado 11, pero requiere una aplicación separada. Es un programa muy competitivo y riguroso, así que no todos son aceptados. Estudiantes que entren al programa pueden completar un asociados en biología, ingeniería, justicia penal, ciencias de computación, administración de empresas, pedagogía o prefarmacia.
So how would your student qualify to take these dual credit classes with STC? Two of our most used exams, one of them being the TSI. Your student would need to have a reading score of a 351, a writing an essay of a 4, and a 340 on the multiple choice exam. If your student does receive a 5 on the essay, they would automatically qualify. On the math, your student would need a score of a 350. Your student also has the option of using their STAR end of course exam. On this, for the English 2, they would need a score of a 4,000 or higher. And on the Algebra 1 EOC, a score of a 4,000 or higher, including a full credit of Algebra 2 high school. So if your student is only interested in taking maybe a math class while they're in high school, they would only need the TSI math or the STAR end of course math. We still ask that they be TSI complete before graduating from high school. There are also additional assessments that your students can use to qualify for these dual credit courses. This might be such as the PSAT or the ACT.
Ahora que saben cuáles son nuestros cuatro programas, vamos a hablar sobre las calificaciones que los estudiantes necesitan para empezar a tomar clases académicas. Pueden calificar con varios diferentes exámenes, pero el más común es el examen llamado TSI. Este examen tiene tres secciones, que son lectura, escritura y matemáticas. Para lectura necesitan un mínimo de 351. En escritura necesitan un 4 en el ensayo y un 340 en la sección de opción múltiple. O también pueden calificar si se sacan un 5 en el ensayo. Y en matemáticas necesitan un 350. Otro examen común que estudiantes usan para calificar es el STAR. Para calificar con el STAR necesitan un 4000 en el English 2 y un 4000 en el Algebra 1. También necesitan que tener un crédito completo en su clase de Algebra 2. Con estos exámenes, solo necesitan pasar la sección que corresponde a la clase que quieren tomar. Por ejemplo, si quieren tomar una clase de matemáticas, solo tienen que pasar la clase de la sección de matemáticas. O si quieren tomar una clase de gobierno o de historia, solo tienen que pasar las secciones de lectura y escritura. Pero claro que recomendamos que pasen todas las tres secciones para que estén completos en TSI.
So now if you know your student might be interested in taking these dual credit classes, we do ask first that your student does speak to their high school counselor to show that they are interested in dual credit with STC. Next, we would ask that your students submit an STC admissions application, and this would be through www.applytexas.org. Next, we would ask that the student qualify to participate in these dual credit classes. So this might be with their TSI scores or with their STAR end of course scores. We would also ask that the student submit a current high school transcript. We would then ask the student complete a dual credit orientation, which they're getting done right now. And then lastly, the student would register for their courses. So the way the student would register for these classes is that they would receive their username and their password from the counselor. They would use this information to log on online to our JAGNED page, and then they would register for our classes.
Si su hijo o hija ha decidido que quiere participar en clases de doble crédito, el primer paso es hablar con su consejera para ver cuáles clases puede tomar. El segundo paso sería aplicar. Esto se hace por internet en www.applytexas.org. La aplicación es corta y no toma más de 30 minutos para llenarla, pero este paso es muy, muy importante. Si el estudiante no mete su aplicación a tiempo, no será posible que ellos tomen clases. Como estudiante, también tienes que asegurarte que cumplas con los requisitos para las clases que deseas tomar, ya sea con el TSI o con el STAR, y que tu consejera nos mande tu récord académico de la high school, que es tu transcript. Otro paso muy importante es que atiendas una orientación sobre nuestro programa, así igual como esta orientación. Ya que hayas cumplido con todos estos requisitos, el último paso sería inscribirte para las clases. Esto se hace en línea por tu cuenta de STC llamada JAGNED. Los estudiantes recibirán su nombre de usuario y su contraseña para JAGNED por email unos días después de que metan su aplicación, pero también lo debe tener su consejera.
So that's it for our presentation. Thank you all for joining. Do you all have any questions for us?
Muchas gracias por su atención. Esto concluye nuestra presentación. ¿Alguien tiene alguna pregunta?
Yes, there is some questions coming in through the chat. We did have a parent, Olga Acha, that's not able to access the attendance link.
Okay.
To do her attendance. Also, we do have Sarai Moreno asking if her son can start classes next year. So Thank you, Ms. Moreno, for your question. I would advise you to have your son speak with the counselor to see if your son qualifies for classes and does the application for STC. We can see if he can get started next semester.
Yes, as far as the link, it might be that it just maybe needs to be reposted. Maybe she joined afterwards. The link to sign in.
We also have a question coming in from Ms. Martha Mosqueda asking if the classes, double credit classes, will take away from the money that they will receive for financial aid. It is in Spanish. Las clases de doble crédito le quitan dinero del budget que tienen los muchachos en financial aid. That's the question.
No, las clases no le van a quitar dinero de su financial aid, pero los estudiantes tienen que asegurarse que hagan bien en estos cursos. Porque si empiezan a reprobar o si empiezan a dar de baja todas las clases, entonces eso les puede afectar su habilidad de que agarren financial aid cuando gradúen. Pero no les va a afectar cuánto van a agarrar, nada más que si hacen mal en las clases de doble crédito, tal vez no les van a querer aprobar darles financial aid cuando gradúen. Entonces es muy importante que tomen las clases en serio, que si tienen algún problema, que hablen con su profesor y que entreguen todo su trabajo. Es muy importante para que no les afecte la habilidad de agarrar financial aid cuando gradúen de la high school.
Thank you. We do have another question coming in from Ms. Olda Acha. Her son has not received his acceptance from STC. He did apply a week ago.
Okay. So, Ms. Acha, it takes usually up to 2 weeks at times. But if he logs into his Apply Texas and it does say submitted on there for the application, then he's good. It's just a matter of waiting for that email. Right now, since there's a lot of students applying, it could take a little bit longer than usual, but as long as he did submit it, then he should be fine. He should be receiving it soon.
Thank you, Ms. Ochoa. Ms. Garcia.
Okay, I believe there's no more questions, so this will conclude our presentation for today. Gracias por acompañarnos y con esto vamos a terminar nuestra presentación y nos vemos en la próxima. Gracias.
Gracias. Thank you.